Now here comes the challenge. These peas, I want you to see them for yourself. These are my pea plants. And this is a challenge. Darryl Addison at torpedopot.com, and we put about 100 peas in here. Now normally, what I grew them for is to eat them. The young tender shoots are delicious.